Do you think you have forgotten our What's in the Box chant? Boys and girls, do you remember the What's in the Box chant? Yes? Okay, well, I think we should teach Mickey again. Shall we do the chant?
What's in the box? What's in the box?
Do you remember now? Yes, boys and girls, get your hands ready and let's do the What's in the Box chant.
What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box?
Oh. Ooh, what are these, Mickey? Boys and girls. Oh, sorry, Mickey. Got your arm stuck. What are these, Mickey? Boys and girls, what are these? Are they cards? Now, cards tell us different messages. So this one says, thanks a million. It's a thank you card. And this one says, happy birthday. Yes, was it your birthday, Mickey? No, I don't think so. But this one says, happy birthday. But they're both messages for different occasions. Isn't that so cool? Shall we see what else is in the box, Mickey? Yeah.
What's in the box? What's in the box?
Oh, let's see. Ooh, now, Mickey, boys and girls, Mickey went on holiday and Mickey sent a postcard back home. I was very excited when I got this. Oh, what's this? Card? Yes, it's from Swanage. I know who's in Swanage. Now, dear Mickey. What? Mickey? This Mickey's in Swanage. Wait a minute. I am having a great time in the sea at Swanage. Mickey. What? That's so strange. Mickey's written a postcard to himself. What a silly monkey.
Mickey, I don't think you got the idea of sending messages. You send it to someone else, not to yourself. Right, shall we see what else is in the box?
What's in the box? What's in the box?
Let's see. Now, this, boys and girls, is a very, very important letter. Now, it's very careful, Mickey. Mickey, no. Mickey, that is not to you. Mickey, no. No, Mickey. Naughty. Naughty. Mickey. Boys and girls, look. He's destroyed this letter. This letter isn't for you, Mickey. And it says important documents. Very, very important. And Mickey, no, that's very, very naughty. You never open an adult's important documents and you never tear it up, Mickey. Oh dear, Mickey, that message wasn't for you. It was a very important one.
Shall we see in our story today who gets a very important message from God?
Mickey, let's look at the Bible. Shall we pray? Dear God, thank you for the Bible. Help us to learn more about you. Amen. Now, this story, Mickey, is from the Beginner's Bible. Boys and girls, you might want to go and find the Beginner's Bible. And then, if you turn to page 160, you could look at it together whilst we read it. A Voice in the Night. When Samuel was a little boy, Hannah brought him to live at the tabernacle. She had promised God that Samuel would serve him with all his life. The priest Eli would now take care of Samuel. This is Eli. Say hello to Eli. Yes. And he would teach Samuel all about God. Well, one night, while Samuel was sleeping, he heard a voice. He went, "Samuel." So he ran to Eli and said, "Here I am." But Eli said, "I did not call you." So Samuel went back to bed. Samuel heard a voice call his name again. And each time Samuel ran to Eli and said, "Here I am." Finally, Eli told Samuel, "I think it is God speaking to you. Next time, say, 'Yes, Lord, I am listening.'" So Samuel went back to bed. "Samuel, Samuel," the voice said again. And this time, can you remember what would Samuel answer? "Yes, yes, Lord, I am listening." From that moment on, Samuel gave messages to God's people. He was a very special prophet of God. Isn't that good, Mickey, that Samuel passed on the messages from God to all of God's people? Mickey, let's see how good your listening skills were today. Okay, the first question I've got is, where was Samuel staying? Have a think. Hannah, his mum, took him somewhere. To the jungle? No, Mickey. He's not a monkey. He didn't go to the jungle. Try again. Think. That's right. To the temple. He was going to live with the priest, Eli. Now, Samuel was fast asleep. That's it. And he heard a voice. Now, who was it speaking to him? Banana Man? No, Mickey. That's who speaks to you. Think again, Mickey. You're right. Samuel kept on thinking it was going to be Eli. But it wasn't, was it? It was the Almighty God speaking to Samuel. Yes. And what was the job Samuel was called by God to do? Sell monkeys and bananas? No. Think again. Yes, to tell the messengers from God to everyone. You're right. Now, Mickey, and boys and girls, we can join in with this. We're going to say a thank you prayer, first of all. So we're going to lift up our hands and we're going to say a thank you prayer to God. Dear God, thank you that you spoke to Samuel and gave him messages for all your people. Wow! Amen! And now, Mickey, we're going to pray for ourselves. So that's it. Put your hands together, boys and girls. Put your hands together. Dear Father God, thank you that I can listen to you every time I read the Bible. Amen.
Mickey, what are you doing?
You're writing.
Oh, look at your neat handwriting.
Do you know?
Mickey, are you writing your own messages?
No, wait, what?
You got another one.
Oh dear, what are you going to write this time?
Mickey! No! Is that for you, Mickey? Is that message for you?
No, who is it for?
I hope they're not for me.
No, oh, okay, yeah. Wait, where are you going?
What? What? Upstairs?
Now, I'm very confused, Mickey.
Mickey, who are you writing this for?
No.
Mickey, what are you doing?
No, Mickey. You cheeky monkey.
Do not pick your nose.
Mickey, such a cheeky monkey.